Simone!
Hi, hey, hey, hi, hello, Simone. Yeah, I'm Keenan's acting partner. Hey, hi, a pleasure. What are you doing? What's up?
What are you doing here? We talked about this. We are not in middle school drama club anymore, Simone. I'm a solo act now. Solo, as in uno, mano, me, myself, and I.
This isn't over, Keenan Thompson. You will be sorry.
Simone?
Simone, what are you doing?
I'm making my big entrance.
Oh no, he's getting away.
Come on, gang.
Timing, Simone. You really need to work on your timing.
Every last tape of me getting that pie in the face. So close. And I would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for you meddling.
Ta-da!
Timing!
You know, I have to say, helping you kooky mystery-solving teenagers solve your mysteries so...
First up for our esteemed judges is Simone and her clown friend, Sparky.
Say, Sparky, what you been doing all day, huh?
Oh, just clowning around.
I really like how you've deconstructed your act with the clown speaking in your voice and you in his.
What? I was doing it wrong again?
No problem for you, losers.
What is your damage, Simone?
Wait, what? You know Simone?
Of course he does. Christian Slater and I went to high school together, but they kicked me out.
Simone here wanted there to be a separate clown prom just for clowns.
Yeah, but no one else wanted one. I am glad that werewolf destroyed the first prom, and I hope it does it again. Clowns rule! Later, Slater.
I think we all know where I clearly stand. If no prom for clowns, then all proms are banned!
Christian Slater?
But then, who's in the full body cast?
Simone?
He tied me up and put me in this! Now I hate him even more! This is not over, Slater!
Fake tuft of hair and the electric wheelchair? Mr. Slater's stagecraft, including Simone and a full body cast.
Simone!
Hey, look! It's Simone. What's she doing here?
This clown will skate! You can't stop! He says I can't skate in my clown outfit!
Clown attire is not acceptable.
Really?
You're the one disrespecting the sport! You have no vision! Clowns rule! You will pay for this, sir. Pay! Pay!
Johan?
And he said a clown was too crazy.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Simone, the world's best figure skating clown.
Ta-da!
Wow, Scooby, what do you think about that move?
I give it a Scooby-Dooby-Doo!